What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Marshall Metal Detecting. I'm gonna do some magnet fishing here in just a second. Check out this old bridge behind me. It's got a lot of history to it, and I've never magnet fished here before, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try. So you guys go ahead, smash that thumbs up button, and if you want, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you know next time I put out a video. Let's do it. First throw. Okay, got something already. Yeah, I did. Let's check this out. Not sure what that went to. Some kind of bracket. Cool.
Treasure today?
Just this bracket.
I fell on my butt trying to get it. Oh yeah, knocked it right back.
Alright, I think
I got something on this throw.
Oh yeah.
Railroad spike.
That makes sense. There's a railroad right above us.
Yep. Cool. Pretty corroded.
Right there.
Just got some wire here. All right, we are down the river to another location. And this is like a little fishing spot right here. And so the water's nice and calm. Doesn't look like there's too many obstacles in here as far as rocks go or anything that I might get snagged on. So I'm gonna take a few throws here and we'll see if we pull anything out. So let's try it. Up.
Did you get anything, Dad?
Nothing on that throw. Let's try again.
One, two, three.
Whoops. Hit my boot. Stop. Oh, I'm stuck on something. Something in there. I don't know if I'm stuck to it or... Nope. Didn't get it that time.
Do you have anything too?
Nope, nothing on that one.
Okay.
I'm gonna throw it right down the middle.
Okay. Do you have anything?
Oh, just a couple stones. Mm. Yeah, throw it right under here.
Okay. Do you have anything?
Not yet.
I'm on the same video. This video is long.
I was stuck on something there.
Hope you get it.
I don't know if I do. Can't tell. It feels kind of light. Whatever it was buried under the ground, I think. So it's kind of harder to pull out. Try one more here. I think it's getting pretty clean. That was a pretty good throw. Man, I should have wore different clothes. I'm getting all dirty.
Wow. What is it? Looks like grass from here.
A couple different things.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the video.
All right, here's the last throw. I got this bracket here. And I got a half rim to something. This curved piece of steel here. But I don't know, we're gonna head away from this spot. I think I cleared it out pretty well. If anything, I can get from the other side of the bridge throwing in and then back out down the river a little bit. There's a lot of space yet to go here. So if I don't get back to you guys, thanks for watching and I will see you guys on the next one. Hit that thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. All right, see you on the next one.